Did you hear me?
And making his way to the ring, weighing in at 275 pounds, Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner.
Well, Scott Steiner did everything but gut and quarter Triple H at the Royal Rumble. Triple H finally got himself disqualified, or Scott Steiner would be the world heavyweight champion as we speak. But that's not the way it went down.
Look at that.
And for Scott Steiner to go to No Way Out, he's got to beat Chris Jericho here tonight in this number one contenders match. Who's going to face the game? And, of course, the game is comfortably nestled in a skybox here in the MCI Center. Matter of fact, there's a shot of Ric Flair, Triple H,
and Freakzilla pointing them out.
Blake sending those Orton and Batista to take out Scott Steiner, and unfortunately for Goldust, they stumble upon.